stand on business. We watched what Jaylen Brown said on national TV about how the Celtics were holding it against Bob Myers' Golden State Warriors, and we saw what how they stood on business.
I don't know why.
It's the same thing the Cavs need to do.
I don't know why we had to go to that situation. Well, I'm not sure how that was even
relevant. We'll get into that much more.
Cleveland Cavaliers.
Knicks are 6-8 without both Randle and OG Anunoby in the lineup over the last 14 games. Cavs are 3-8.